wonderful day. Bless our parents, correspondent sister, teachers and my friends. Bless this day by your grace from above and make this day a wonderful success. Come be with us. Fill our hearts with joy. Fill our minds with learning spirit. Fill our classrooms with peace. Fill our friendship lesson with fun. Fill our friendship with kindness. Fill our school with love. Amen. Thank you.
From second standard. Today I am going to give you a welcome speech. Readings to every last one present here. I am feeling amazingly special to have this chance to address our dear correspondent. Hi friends, I am Vedashti from second standard. Today I am going to give you a welcome speech. Readings to every last one present here. I am feeling amazingly special to have this chance to address our dear correspondent. Reverend Father B.I. Antonidas, our principal Reverend Sister Malad Mary, our headmistress, Reverend Sister Aroke Ammal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. To this online active day celebration, I hope you will enjoy this day. Thanks.
Standard D section. My school name is Dan Bosco Medication Aya Secondary School. My miss name is Asha Miss. Today about to healthy snacks.
Dried roasted uradal. I'm making to the powder and ghee. Some ghee.
Lachi.
Sugar.
Mix them all. The making to the small bowl.
Healthy snacks is ready to eat it.
Many food sauce for adal. Keep our bones strong. Improves heart health. Good for nervous system.
Thank you.
Good morning, my dear friends. My name is Shrinisha Jogana. I am studying 2nd standard. Today I am going to talk about wheat. Wheat origin benefits and uses. First one is wheat origin. Wheat originated in the cradle of civilization in the Tigris and Euphrates River Valley near what is now called Iran. Second one is wheat benefits. High in nutrition and fibers. Lower your risk of heart disease and sugar level. It will boost up your energy. Third one is wheat uses. It used to make bread, noodles, pastas, biscuits, cakes and pastries. Thank you all for giving me this opportunity to share few things about wheat. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Sailia. I'm going to talk about traditional rice varieties. There are many traditional rice which were used by our ancestors. Some of them are Maple Samba, Punga, Kattiyanam, Mungil Ras, Kichili Samba, Tuye Malli, Garude Samba, Kode Vare, Navra. They are rich in antioxidants, minerals, micronutrients, calcium and a low glycemic index. They are used to treat diabetes, heart problem, bone problem, cancer, weight loss, increase hemoglobin and helps in good immune system. We can prepare korakatte, kanji, puttu and many recipes. Thank you.
Cardamom and spice. Cardamom is called the queen of spice. It is used in drink, food and sweets. It has many medicinal uses. It is rich in iron and calcium. It looks like small seed, black seeds inside. It is also used in perfumes and soaps. It is good for a heart and liver. Thank you.
Morning to all. My name is Kiari from 2nd standard section. I am going to talk about ragi. Ragi, which is called as kevaragi in Tamil, used for South India. It is one of the millet and
Good morning, everyone present here. I am Zaha Vinaya. in 2nd standard D section. I am here to take about the origin, genesis and uses of turmeric, which is a spice native to southern India and Indonesia. Turmeric is widely cultivated on the mainland and in the island of the Indian Ocean. For thousands of years, it is used as perfume as well as spice and medicine. Turmeric is the spice get used curry. It's yellow color and rhizome as a pepper like aroma and a somewhat bitter brown taste and with a strong straining orange and yellow color. Benefits of turmeric: it lowers the risk of ear disease. Curcumin is the main active ingredient in turmeric. It increases the antioxidant capacity in the body. Curcumin cancer. It prevents cancer. Advanced patients respond to curcumin supplement. It also prevents in health in depression and aging. Thank you.
Good morning, Miss. I am Meenakshi from 2nd standard distinction. Ragi idiyappam, ragi puttu, ragi semiya, ragi dosai, ragi idli, ragi ball. These all one. All
Good morning, everyone. I am Ashta, the class teacher of 2nd D. I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. Psalms 9:1. I am here to extend my heartfelt gratitude for the success of this event. I thank our dear correspondent, Reverend Father B.I. Anthony Raj, our principal, Reverend Sister Malar Mary, our headmistress, Reverend Sister Arukya Mal, for their warm presence and precious time they have taken out to give us. Our students is our immense strength and support. Without you, our activity day would be very dull and colorless. My thanks goes out to all our wonderful parents and students for their cooperative spirit and enthusiastic performance. Learning together, even when we are apart. Thank you for your valuable support and encouragement for making this virtual activity day celebration a grand success.